What's up, Eli? Welcome to the party. So I'm running a little late. Charity thing got out a little later than I expected. And traffic was a beast. I thought I had enough time to maybe grab something to drink on, or eat on the way home, which I ate while driving. So we're going to be playing some Dragon Ball Z. We're going to play offline only because I don't know what to expect of this game. I mean, people have played on my account before because of we used it for a tournament. Well, I'm doing okay. Not as ragey as I was last night. This one? Story. Oh, begin story? Hopefully this has me at the very beginning. Ooh, someone's on chapter 10. We're gonna start chapter 1, because I don't know what happened. I appreciate that, Eli. It's an army of Goku. Kakarot. This is going to be an interesting... Well... interesting game from what I understand. I never actually got a chance to play it. Well, I... wasn't really my cup of tea when I tried to... watch others playing it, and when I did try to play it at E3, I just picked it up because a buddy of mine needed another PS4 for a tournament. This should be fun. I know Eli probably had to go get back to Panda. Surprised the hell out of him because he didn't expect me to come out like that. And that's cool. What's up, Captain BS? Welcome to the party, brother. I appreciate the like, man. I appreciate that. You know, I always appreciate the love from everybody, man. No, I appreciate that, man. Even if you can't stay, I understand. We all got that life thing, and life gets in the way. That's cool. But thank you for coming in, man. I greatly appreciate it, and we'll try to have the best dream we can. Who's Goku? Why, you're Goku, of course. We're gonna look at the mirror. I mean, I've heard a few people try to request this game on a few other streams, and I've kind of laid back in the cut and thought, you know what? Maybe it's my turn to try to play this game. What's up, Ryan? I'm gonna call you my local neighbor because, from what I understand, you're not horribly far from me. In fact, I'm gonna be driving through your neighborhood tomorrow. Just driving through because I'm going somewhere else, if I understand correct.
ここにいたか。
誰よ、この大変な時に。
Oh man, I love going checking out new things, meeting new friends. Are you gonna be going to the Pasadena or what's it, Anime Con or whatever it's called? Should be like next month.
それは俺ではない。別の16号だ。え？孫悟空にリンクしているものよ。
What's up, Fry Guy? Welcome to the party, brother. Hopefully you're feeling a little better, because I heard you wanted to get a nap, but couldn't get a nap in.
抵抗するというなら、力ずくでも連れて行く。
I'm everywhere.
Son, 状況はよくわかんないけど、さっさと16号をやっつけちゃってよ。
Bionic butt. I'm sorry, that's just, some of the stuff is just funny to me. Uh-oh.
その肉体は孫悟空のもの。強度もそのままのはずだ。
I should have just put it on like the towers and ran through them instead of that way, instead of just doing the story mode. I fear the story mode might be entertaining, but it is a lot of yakety yak. This is going to be interesting because, yeah, I'll admit I've never played. I didn't really play this except that one time. Wow, it's making me do like all the light moves. Like, no, I don't want to do that. I just want to like. Hold up. I'm just like standing there just getting beat and I don't care. Tutorials are the best. What's up, Catherine? I know it's not Mortal Kombat. You know what? I'm gonna go full screen this. I know, it's not Mortal Kombat, but I figure it might be anime, so anime's okay, right? I kind of didn't know what to play, and I just saw this in the, on my list of games, and went, I'll grab it. Hello! I will admit I didn't check that last voice message of yours because I was still driving and I couldn't hear. But I was running to my car, or running back here and trying to set up. He's possessed? It's okay, I can hear it. I'll just hear it. I'll play it later on, but I just was running out of time. So I was gonna, that's what I was saying is I'm gonna play it after I get off or after I get done with this. I started to say off work. You're in control of my body? Maybe. Maybe you're not the real Goku and I am. Maybe I'm the real Goku. Ah! No, I can't. I can't go Super Saiyan.
それにしてもウィス、やはりビルス様もお気づきでしたか? どうやら?
波動? 何の話?
I want to find this wind tunnel thing that I came across before, since my hair is longer than it was last time I tried to do it. I want to try to do, like, the Super Saiyan yell. I'm going to find it. Basically, it's the wind tunnel's going to make it, like, the whole, like, the energy going on. I want to have, like, a get somebody to record me as I'm in it, just screaming with it, and having my hair go flying back.
I heard it
would be funny. I could really do, like, you know, Super Saiyan Drew. I was actually into Dragon Ball Z, but this one, I don't know, some of the games, and after Super, I got kind of confused. Actually, Super made me really confused. Yeah, I was like original Dragon Ball and Dragon Ball Z. They were my jam, and then the series after it kind of, I know it was supposed to be a continuation, like this one's supposed to be a continuation, but it just, yeah. Yeah. But I digress. Bulma looks all like blown away.
この波動についてはいささか気になりますね。おや、悟空さんの気が少し増えたみたいですよ。どうやらあなた、悟空さんと無事お話ができたみたいですね。
I just noticed. This is not in English. This is Japanese.
Can you move your body? That's
it. I need to change that next opportunity I get. Oops. Guess I'll do that later. But, you know, it's all fun and games. Until someone gets hurt, then it's hilarious. I'm gonna take something that my best friend said to me about a couple weeks ago to heart a lot recently. Yeah. Guess I'm a bully. Oh, why?
ひょっとすると、悟空さんがこうなったのは、この波動の力で気の量が制限され、そんなところでしょうか。
気が多そうな連中は、全員強制的に眠らされて。
だったら、なんでビルス様とウィッサンは大丈夫なわけ？
神はそんな波動なんかの影響は受けない。
あ、そう。
まあ、この謎の波動を何とかしない限り、悟空さんはずっとこのままでしょうね。
そんなの困るわよ。あ、ちょっと待って。今、各地の様子を見に行くって、みんな外にし、でも、強い人が眠っちゃうってことは、他のみんなも出て行って、
動けなくて。They got paralyzed along the way.
おそらく。
Or got body snatched like Goku did over there. He was body snatched! He cloned. Alright, I'll check in a little bit, Catherine. I'll check it after the stream, because I can't do it right now. Unless you want everybody to hear what you have to say, but no, I think that's for later on.
この波動の原因に心当たりはありませんか？
急にそんなこと言われても、あ、そういえば
思い当たることがあるようだな。
Can I remember something?
なんであの時16号が現れたんだろうって。それにそうリンクしているもの、
リンクと Goku、
今起こっていることと全く関係ない。
Who would be linked to Goku?I can see that. Legend of Zelda, A Link to Goku. This gen? Ha! So I had to crack the joke.
そんなこと言わないでよ。
何度も言うようだが、僕たちには関係ない。困っているなら悟空の体に入って、悟空の体を動かせるんだろう。だったらこいつも戦えるはず。
仕方ないか。まあ、あんただって元の体に戻れないと。というわけで私たちに、
I'm gonna fight as Goku so I can get back to my own body, my sexy body, that isLike I always said, they're gonna crack jokes about me. Cause I got low self-esteem and it's fun. really gonna level up and fight people. It's always fun to fight people to make more money. Just like in real life! You can beat people up, take the pocket change, and catch the bus like in Scott Pilgrim. I wanna see something. I'm double checking, making sure everything's cool, because I've had problems with chat in the past. Wanted to make sure. Okay, just wanted to verify that it was working on my end. Get back to working on my end. Okay. There, I got the dash in. Oh, I was hitting the wrong one. I'm like, why is it not making? Why is it not working? Like, oh, wrong button. Sometimes Drew can be the Drewiest of all the sad Drews. I just like having fun, seeing what I can do to try to get people to have fun with me. Drew wants to play. Do you want to play with Drew? Come on, Bulma. Tell us something enlightening. Tell us that we're really powerful. I don't know. They've got nothing to lose. It's just my Kamehameha wave. Oh, he's sad because he can't fight. Okay, so basically, whatever evil ghost soul has to come out and help Goku fight, because Goku has no powers. Goku's weak until I... time ago. I'm trying to figure out how to free everybody. So I can make more friends, and friends are great! Yaddy daddy. There we go. Had to get the combo in. I know it's giving me all tutorials, but I just gotta get the tutorials out of the way. Huh. Because that's why Headlock hasn't been on, because he's okay. Who knows, I might have to drop to him when I'm done with this. If this doesn't look like it's going to do too well.
Are you ready?
Oh, I missed him with the combo. I tried to go for the command air, but I totally missed both times. I can hit all these. This should be fairly simple, I think. I hope. Alright. Alright, come on, dude. What's the combo you want me to do? Okay, that's that one.
Amazing!
leaves you with nothing much to do except just do a couple minor hits just to finish him off. Yamcha. Clone Yamcha! What's up, Jess? Welcome to the party. Good cheap combo. Oi, oi. Oh, look at that. I am so happy for the love. I greatly appreciate that. How's the family? How's your crowns, your royal pain? Nah, I shouldn't call you Royal Pain. I'm being a dick, and I'm sorry. I shouldn't be like that. That's just who I am, and I really need to improve who I am. That's Krillin. We found him, but there's a clone. Oh, he's gonna try to do a solar flare to his butt. A fierce showdown is about to begin. No man should take a solar flare to his butt. Not even Krillin. I forgot about that. Less than a perfect. I just wish the story mode would actually do more than just tutorial. We can now play with Krillin. Yeah, Krillin's on our team. Okay, it's kind of died down. I'll just pull this one back up. Yeah. Once we start getting some people in, I'll put it back. But... it's been kind of a quiet night. I need to put my logo back up on the full screen again. It's like sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't, but meh. Sensu beans are delicious from what I hear. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna go back to it. I wish I had a sensu bean that way I could heal all of my injuries at once. It will be delicious, nutritious, and give us quite the all the calories of part of a daily manual. Headlock. I love Headlock. He's a great streamer. Good friend. She wants Krillin to close his eyes and take a deep breath and take whatever's inside of Goku. There's a stranger in his body. I like it. Goku's like, wait, I have to sit on the sidelines while Goku, while I kill him fight? Like, isn't he doesn't know what to do. He's like, I have to sit? I want to fight. What can I fight? I like fighting. I mean, I know that feeling. I mean, I've been like that for a while. Fighting is fun. I want to do one thing. I want to see if I can do some. There we go. Don't get me wrong. I'm all right with the other languages and all of it, but it was just subtitles were starting to get on my nerves. And I'm sure that there are some people who were having some issues with the voices. Let's see. Ooh, tonight's off and popping, man. There's a lot of people out there streaming tonight. A lot of people watching streams tonight. This is probably going to be one of the better nights. Let's see. All right, get this one. Man, I'm getting pumped.
should try this too. You really blew me away there. You come this far, so I'm sure you'll be fine. Here goes.
There we go. I was like trying to figure out how to get the combo to do it. I'm like, come on. Yeah, this game's fun and all, but I don't know, it seems a little slow and the tutorials kind of get on my nerves. Of course, I'm not really someone for tutorials. Don't give me tutorials, I just want to dominate. Why not fight? I'm getting better with him. Everybody gets to level up when I play. It's just that way. Okay. I'm gonna try to get the 2 hours in. It's like your boss fight looking opponent. Ooh, maybe I shouldn't have done this one. Ooh.
Krillin, there's some kind of huge power.
Yeah, I did. It's different. It's not like the clones we've been fighting.
I wonder, is it?
Could be. The energy is similar to Cell's, yes. But it, that's odd. We can sense Cell's energy.
And a
opponent with no energy. Hey, do you think maybe Cell's fighting 16?
Wait, I've got it. He's an android. You can't sense the energy of an android.
We might be able to find a clue or two. I say we check it out.
Uh-oh. We're going to have to go fight Cell, is what it sounds like. Hopefully it's not perfect, Cell. Imperfect is okay. I might have to let Ricky know. I might have to let One Coin know that of a game show,
and his opponent is down.
Or yeah, trivia type game you might like. I keep forgetting that Krillin married Android 18. Funny though.
Well, if it isn't Goku.
Cell. Holy crap! That's awesome. To tell the truth, I always did want another go at you.
Glad to hear it. Because I'm back from the dead and ready to bury you in your wretched arms.
It is Cell. It's good to see Cell back. Cell was a good villain.
You need to make sure 18's okay. Thanks, Goku.
It's gonna be a long, busy weekend. Maybe Monday I'll get back to being relaxing again.
It's no good. She's out cold.
Oh my, do you know her? Is she okay? I'm so sorry. She sacrificed herself to save me.
You monster!
Look at this spectacle she's putting on.
So
be it. We'll just have to defeat them all right here, right now. Well, I gotta say, I am happy that I'm getting a chance to fight Goku.
He's having to fight Goku.
Sorry, stranger, but I'm gonna need you to look after 18 for me. Cause I'm gonna kick Cell's butt!
Don't make me laugh. Defeat me. As I recall, your power doesn't even compare to that.
Back down, Krillin! This isn't the kind of guy you want to tangle with! What is a husband if he can't protect his wife?
Ooh. Someone.
Damn right. I don't care how strong you are. Touch my wife, you're going down.
Oh, that's right. You touch his wife, you're going down. Touch language.
Brace yourself for the coming battle. Come on, let's go. Nice.
There. Mission complete. Broke him. I like how he's supposed to be so much stronger than me, and I'm just like, nope, nope, nope. Like, both my characters are 2 levels higher than he is. Solar flare! Oh, crap.
Damn it. The bug ran off. Can't feel his power either. He's gone. He got away. A-18, are you okay?
It's okay. Don't worry. She's just unconscious. But we'd better get her looked at just to be on the safe.
Yeah, I guess so. Hey. Thanks so much.
No, it's me who should be thanking you, especially considering you managed to withstand the
waves. Do you know what's going on?
Oh.
What happened to 18? Please, I clearly instructed her to stay indoors. If she'd only listened.
Very well. I was a researcher, a once proud employee of the Red Ribbon Army. Unfortunately, after those waves disabled 18, the army abducted her. As to why she was abducted, I
honestly
don't know.
So she's with the Red Ribbon Army from the original Dragon Ball? Wow.
Yeah, but what about the clones? And Cell coming back? Hey, is the army?
Yes. The army is behind everything. I was researching tech that could suppress a fighter's power, allowing us to plant the spirit of another inside. The technical term is called linking, and it was perfected not days ago. Shamefully, when I learned the army planned to use it for total cosmic domination, while on the run, I met Android 18. We decided to flee.
This is actually quite interesting.
We ran into Cell. 18 sacrificed herself to...
So I guess what you're trying to say is that the Red... And when you tried to quit, they turned on you, tried to hunt you...
Yeah, please, you must stop the army.
Damn straight we will. We'll tear them to... So, you know where their base is. Rodney would be very grateful if you showed us the...
I'm sorry, but I wouldn't be able to reach... I was so caught up in getting away.
Great.
I really don't know what to say about this. What do you guys think about this game? I mean, I'd love to hear in the comments what people have to say. But is the chat working? I believe it's working.
Actually, I really should be heading home. I'm worried about my family. Don't worry about me. Finding the base, that must be your top priority.
Yeah, whatever you say.
The Cell is the mystery fighter. I should just rush right for Cell and be like, nope, nobody else, and then play this again on my quiet time.
Try this too.
there. These tutorials piss me off. I don't know what I'm doing a lot of times with some of these games. Oh, that was enough to do a damage to him? Oh, that sucks. I was hoping to at least do a damage ending. The boo mission! I don't care if anybody said it's boo, man. I will fight a level 13 boo and I will. I don't care if I get my ass kicked. It's boo, man. Boo's my boy. You're my boy, Boo! I might have figured out how to play a little bit. Just a coach. That was a level 13 character, and I'm like, nope, we're in. Oh, this is going to be interesting. Oh, not through my hair, not through my hair.
You got this. Come on, let's go. Good training session. One more time. Come this far, so I'm sure you'll be fine. Come on!
Oh, okay. I lost only because I couldn't understand what the tutorial was saying. Oops. This might not end as well as I'd like it to. Because I didn't think about leveling up anybody.
Hey, Tien. What do you think of this fight?
Yeah.
I'm talking about the good news is our enemies, though. To put it simply.
Yeah, that's what so.
Exactly. Here goes. Yeah.
Yeah, I wish they would have had more of Yamcha and Tien in Z, but especially more Tien. I like Tien. That was kind of crazy. That's amazing.
Really
boom. Yeah, I had, get nervous on that one. This will be interesting. Mission complete is good. Let's see how far Yamcha is gonna go. Yamcha got no experience.
Tell me, how... my subordinates have acquired information that might be...
Oh, by subordinate.
But yes.
The Genyu Force is in here too? Oh my god. I'm not gonna lie, I'm probably gonna back out of this one because I put an hour in and I'm not really feeling it. Small energy distortion. That way. It doesn't look like anybody's really feeling it. We will save. I'll give my typical spiel. You know, try to better yourself. Don't be an asshole as little as you can. You know, like, don't be an asshole. Try to better yourself. Be a better person if you can. And I don't know. I try to better myself and I feel like I'm a failure. And that's the one thing that I'm going to open on that. I have lost my temper with people lately, and I've been trying to better myself to not be. I've had people tell me I've come across as a bully a lot lately, and I'm trying not to be, and I'm trying to learn from that. And that's just me being open freely. And don't make me a fucking ring. But yeah, that's just me being open and honest about that. But I would say, you know, it's never too late to try to better yourself. Well, I'm going to cut out. And, you know, John, I want you to know that I love you wherever you are. Your dad actually does care about you. Even though your mom hasn't let me see you for the most part. Let's see, who's on? Who's on? Ooh, we got a lot of people on tonight. Wow. I don't know who these people are, but oh shit, you're rated.
You.